हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, आज है 12th of January 2021 एंड टुडे इन दिस वीडियो वी विल सॉल्व आवर क्वेश्चन पेपर और वीकली टेस्ट 2 क्लास 10 सब्जेक्ट इंग्लिश. सो विदाउट वेस्टिंग एन टाइम लेट्स स्टार्ट आवर वीडियो. सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी विल एग्जामिन दिस पोस्टर एंड यू कैन सी क्वेश्चन नंबर 1 दैट इज ऑफ 5 मार्क्स. यू कैन सी अ पोस्टर H2O फैक्ट्स. And here only 3% of Earth's water is fresh water. 97% of the water on the Earth is salt water. And downwards is 1,000 gallons of water are required to produce 1 gallon of milk. Here, along with this, is a gallon of water weighs 8.34 pounds. A gallon of water weighs 8.3 pounds. Okay. Upside is water is the only substance found on Earth naturally in three forms. Solid, liquid and gas. And we are talking about H2O means water only. Here in this poster, this is at one drip per second, a faucet can leak 3000 gallon per year. Taking a bath requires up to 70 gallons of water. A 5-minute shower uses only 10 to 25 gallons. Okay, 5-minute shower. Agar 5 minutes hum use karte shower ko, ta it will use then 10 to 25 gallons of water. And downwards is, it takes 7.5 years for the average US residents to use the same amount of water that flows over the Niagara Falls in 1 second, 7,50,000 gallons. So it was our poster and we have examined it very well, and out of this we will find out our questions. And question number 1 here goes for this: what does H2O stand for? As we know, this is a symbol. H2O stands for water. So option A is, we can say right answer. So next is, how much percentage of water is fresh on the earth? Fresh water percentage is, as you can see, 3% of the earth water is what? Fresh. So how much percentage? This is 3%, option A. And next question is, what is the measuring unit for water? And we measure water in a unit that is gallon, option B. Which daily activity involves maximum use of water? Daily activity that involves maximum use of water. Maximum use of water we use in, you can see here. Here. We use more water each day by flushing the toilet than we do by showering or any other daily activity. More water by flushing. You can find the answer yourself here. Flushing is its option C here. Students, if you are liking this video and you wait for my video, then you can subscribe the channel and share to your friends also, so that in future you can also get this type of video and make your notification on for this. And thanks in advance for sharing this video to your friends. And we will move to next question number 5. A dash of water weighs 8.3 pounds. A gallon, option A. A gallon of water weighs 8.3 pounds. Here we have done this first question. And second starts from here. MCB, main course book, objective type questions of marks 6. Okay. What is there in the personality of an individual? Answer: a great store of unused powers. A great store of unused powers, jo hai, that is the personality of an individual. Next, in many respects, fear is comparable to a. In many respects, we compare fear with ghost. Option D. A man feels great when he starts realizing himself. A man feels great when he starts realizing. Okay, this is true. Fourth, what did Jim buy for Della? Jim bought a set of combs for Della because Della had very beautiful hair. Della sold her hair to buy a set of combs. टेला ने अपने जो उसके हेयर क्यों उसने वो सेल करे, बिकॉज शी वॉन्टेड टू बाई अ प्लेटिनम चेन. So here it is written that she sold her hair to buy a set of combs. No, this is wrong. 6. Della was crying because. Why was she crying? She was crying because she had no money. Option. You can see option C here. Okay. Option C is right. Next is main course book poetry here. And this poetry you can do yourself. Name the poem and the poet who stoops to fate. Every question you can do yourself. I know you are very well prepared. And central idea of the poem Death and Leather you can do yourself with your efforts you have made. Okay. Part D. Translation and retranslation. Here comes it. Third section. Number 1. He never lost his calm. उसने अपनी शांति कदे नहीं गवाई. उसने अपनी शांति ही ओ नेवर लॉस्ट. उसने अपनी शांति कदे नहीं गवाई. ऑप्शन ए. 1. फर्स्ट वाला. दिस वन. नेक्स्ट. यू आर ग्रेटर देन यू थिंक. तुसी अपनी सोच तो ज़्यादा महान सी. नो. तुसी अपनी सोच तो ज़्यादा महान हो. यू आर ग्रेटर देन यू थिंक. ओके. दिस इज राइट. तुसी अपनी सोच तो ज़्यादा महान हो. थर्ड. दिस इज़ अ प्रॉब्लम कॉमन टू असल. यह साढ़े सारे लिए एक आम समस्या है. यह साढ़े सारे लिए एक आम समस्या है. ऑप्शन सी. यह साढ़े सारे लिए आम समस्या है. आई कैन ऑन ब्रश ऑल्सो सो यू कैन अंडरस्टैंड ईजीली. यह साढ़े सारे लिए आम समस्या है. दिस इज राइट आंसर. फोर्थ. हर आईज वर शाइनिंग ब्राइटली. उस दियां अखां तेजी नाल चमक रही सन. वर मैंने सन. ऑप्शन. उस दियां अखां तेजी नाल चमक रही सन. ऑप्शन फर्स्ट वन इज राइट. नेक्स्ट इज डेला फिनिश्ड क्राइंग. डेला ने रोना बंद किया. हेयर इट इज. ओके बेटा. सो मूव टू नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन. चूज द करेक्ट इंग्लिश ट्रांसलेशन ऑफ दी सेंटेंसेस. की चपरासी घंटी बजा रहा है. इज द प्योन रिंगिंग द बेल. दिस इज राइट. नेक्स्ट. मैं अपना काम खत्म कर लिया है. I have finished my work. की वर्खा ऋतु शुरू हो गई है. Has the rainy season set in? की वर्खा शुरू हो गई है. Has the rainy season set in? सवेर तो बूंदाबांदी हो रही है. It has been drizzling. It has been drizzling since morning. मैं 10 सालों तो इस स्कूल विच पढ़ा रही हाँ. Here options are. I have been teaching in this school for 10 years. Option. This one B. I have been teaching in this school for 10 years. 4. अगर बेटा इसमें एग्जैक्ट टाइम नहीं दिया तो वी विल यूज़ 4. अगर ये होता कि मैं 10 साल तो इसे होंगे जेकर मैं 2015 तो स्कूल पढ़ा रही हाँ तो वी विल यूज़ आई हैव बीन टीचिंग इन दिस स्कूल सिंस 2015. ओके. सो हेयर विल यूज़ 4 ओनली. सो ऑप्शन बी इज राइट. And the last one is write a letter to your cousin Pulkit inviting him to spend his winter break with you. Whatever is this, I know you can do this yourself. So this was all from my side, and meet you in next video. Till then, see you. Take care. Bye. So friends, this was all about the video, and if you liked the video then subscribe the channel and like, share and comment here, and press the bell icon also so that you can get
notification for every new video on this topic.